Jurgen Klopp has said a few words. We'd like you to get your reaction to them.
Press play. I know.
Have I got to do this on camera?
Yes.
If it had been in the war tonight, you'd have been on stage.
Right, okay. Oh, wait there. I haven't pressed.
Yeah.
There you go. Hi, my friend. One of the big questions in football is what makes a proper player? Well, what is more important? Is it talent or is it attitude? I think the easy answer is without talent, you're nothing. Without attitude, you will stay a talent forever. So you are the perfect example that the mix makes the difference. So who would have thought that the young fella coming from Sunderland to Liverpool with big dreams would be one day the best player of the Premier League? Maybe you dreamt of it. I'm not sure you thought it will happen, but I know you are confident enough to have big dreams. But now is the moment where everybody saw it. Everybody saw what a great player you are. Everybody saw what a great personality you are, what a great character you are. I know the human being behind the player. You would deserve an award for that as well. So many congratulations, well deserved, outstanding achievement. What a year you had, what a career so far you had, and the best news, still a lot to come. I wish you a wonderful day. Enjoy the moment, because you can enjoy it. You don't have to play the weekend in Newcastle. Enjoy the moment, and again, best player of the Premier League. Wow.
Stop that.
Sorry, okay. You said, do you have to watch it live?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I knew that I would get emotional because, it's just like without the gaffer, then I wouldn't be sitting here. So to hear that from him means a lot. And he knows what I've been through. That's why I'm emotional.